Sorry if I'm gonna do this to you, though. Just examine you. That didn't sound right.
I'm gonna try every drug but first one.
Where are we at?
Hey guys, Null2802 here, and, well, Here I am, 2 days later. Well, well, 2 days ago, this picture turned two, and 2 days later, which is today, these two are turning two. Eh? So, it is 1:30 in the morning, July 23rd, 2021, and yeah, I'm using a different recording app because this one is working better. This one works better. So, this one will turn two in 2 minutes. And this one will turn two at 5:33. So, after this one turns two, I'm gonna wait until this one turns two. Plus, I'm actually gonna get these. I'm actually gonna, you know, record both parts. I mean like this. Like, when this one turns two, like right about now. And when this one turns two later. You'll find out later in the video. But, I'm trying not to make this one as long as the last one was. One more minute until this one turns to whoop whoop. Okay, so, oh man. No, what the hell are you doing? You're just walking away. You're just walking away. And there, I actually have a favorite quote from this one too. okay. Just like the other day. Come on, I said. It's two now. And let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 4 more hours until this one turns two. Well, almost 4 more hours. Wink, wink. So, good thing I have this box of tissues next to me. Now that this one's two, I'm actually gonna do what I did with this one and, like, see what things I missed. Wait, hang on a second. There's a commercial for something. Yeah. It better not be. There better not be. Oh, come on! There's a movie for that show! What? Oh! Oh, I don't know if you guys heard the show Paw Patrol. There was this trailer on the TV saying that there's gonna be a movie for it that's gonna come out on August 20th. What? That's why I was like, what? What you just saw there. Or heard. So, like I was saying, I'm gonna circle everything I missed, like the last one. And I was just doing this earlier, and about a few days ago. And look, Nell's head. Oh, yeah, I get ya. The Bluetooth on my headphones. So, right here, Nell's head. No, I'm sorry. Right here, also on his head. Also right here. Wait. Yeah, my nose is just... You gotta suck all that again. Near somewhere near your feet? Tickle! Oh, you're not ticklish. Oh, wait, because you're a drawing. Ha 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 I'm trying to be quiet. I'm trying to be quiet. Okay. Because everybody is sleeping. Okay. And then on Enderman, I did notice this earlier. I did notice this today. And, a little record here. Is there anything on record? I think not. There's that. Oh, damn allergies. What about Hero Brian? Starting off with the foot, feet. I'm not sure if this or this counts. Or this. Oh, dear God! What the hell? I don't have my stylus with me, so. I don't know. This sort of counts. I don't know about that. I don't know about that. It looks too big, don't you think? I don't know about this. I also noticed this earlier. It's Hero Brian's eyes. And it's actually this part of his eyes. It almost looks like it's eyelashes. Like, for a girl. I get it? But don't take it so seriously, because normal pitch of my voice is his voice, so. And there's also this. And, well, that's for the characters. I know that there's that, and that, just like you saw in the little Speedpaint video at the beginning, and, for this one, let's see here. Sorry if I'm gonna do this to you, though. I'm just examining you. That didn't sound right. I noticed this earlier. His mouth. Like, right here. that almost looked like he's sticking his tongue out. Oh my God! That does not look great at all. Jesus. Oh my God. I'm pretty sure that right there. I did notice this a couple times. Okay, that looks so wrong. near your feet, Nala? Is there anything near your feet? I don't know about that. Or that, but there we are. There's that, like what I just circled right there, and that. Wait, oh, I did not notice this part until just now. I thought it was a perfectly good picture. I thought the smoke wouldn't get away, and I thought the smoke wouldn't do that. I mean, like. This! I thought the airbrush didn't do that! I thought the picture was just fine! Oh, 2 years later and I just found that out! Wait. Oh! The same with this too! Oh man! Okay guys. I'm sorry if the video, like, the first part was, stopped for some reason. I don't know. It's because the audio cut out in the middle of it while I was talking again. But, I think I was able to find out what the problem was. But, anyway, here I am. Almost 4 hours later, it's now 5:31, and still Friday. I'm just laying in bed, and I don't know, just waiting. And I was also looking at book one of Enderman and Creeper 3, and now I have it laying on top of my chest. So, I did a lot of things for the past 4 hours. I got myself something to eat and played Minecraft and, drew a picture and, I don't know. So, this one's already 2. This one is about to be 2 in 1 minute. And I can't believe all those spots I missed. So before the audio got cut, I was trying to explain something, and like about the next pictures that we're going to turn 2, and I actually have those as the drawing versions right next to me, so I'll show you that after this turns 2. Come on, I want to get some sleep. Come on. Come on. Don't get distracted by SpongeBob. Yay! 5:33. It's now. This one is now 2. OMG. Okay. So, now that this one is 2, I'm actually gonna show you the next pictures that are gonna turn 2 soon. So, give me a minute. Okay. So, see what I mean? It was like right laying right on top of my chest. Book one was. There you go. Ugh. And I also had this next to me as well. So there. So there's this one that was from earlier, but the drawing version. Oh, excuse me. And there's the time right there, along with the date. And there's this one part that I said as null that I thought was funny, and it was this. Talk about stupid. Really? Yeah, I actually drew some pictures and other pictures of other characters on the back of these as well. And this one, see the time here and the date here? Yeah. So cute, look at that little mouth. And he's supposed to, Noel's actually supposed to be teleporting away after Harrowbrain kicked him out of the house. But there's a difference between the digital version and this version. And that's the arm. It's actually like this instead of like that. And the next one that'll turn 2 is this one. Whoops. I dropped my phone. Did I mean for that to happen? Anyway, this one will turn 2 on July 27th. And I'm pretty sure I got this one done around 2 or 3 in the morning. I don't know, I can't remember because... I don't know. And the next one is this one, and I got that one done on August 30th, 2019, and there isn't a date as well, but, there's one thing that happened on that day, and another thing that happened on that day. Happens. Two things. So, the thing that happened on that day was the very first Harold Brian sighting in Minecraft, and the other thing that happens on that day is my sister or transgender sister, also known as my brother. This is so confusing. I'll just say sister. And she's actually transgender, but I'm talking about Ozzy Wild Eyes. And Ozzy Wild Eyes did Creeper's voice, and she'll be turning, she or he will be turning 17 this year, and I'm like so shocked right now. I mean, I remember my 17th birthday. What the heck happened to my phone case? Is it me or did something happen to my phone case? I don't know. Yeah, so I'm actually gonna put these back as soon as I organize them. Yeah, for the next 3 days, I'm actually gonna, find out when, like, what time I actually finished this one. So, yeah, because that's what I did for the extra scene, because I had to look back on that speed paint video I did for the extra scene, and so I can know what time and date I finished it, and I found the time and date. Please don't tell me the sun's coming up. Thank God, not yet. Okay. Because I still didn't change into my pajamas yet. They're, like, right there. So, that's why I don't have my glasses on or my hat, because I'm getting ready for bed now. Anyway, I just wanted to say thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. So, this is Null2802, and... bye!